Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be giving you an update of what my patio garden looks like. These are the garlic. We have here the squash, which is one of the squash. They are all flowering, but they only have male flowers at the moment. And here are the rutabagas. Now we are moving on. These are the Kentucky pole beans. They are still running up the trellis. Moving on, these are the carrots. And we have our tomatoes. I have a few cherry tomatoes coming up. Just a few. We have two here. We have three at the top. And here is the other one. This one has a lot of flowers. Has one cherry tomato on this one. It's right here. We're moving on to the peppers. The peppers are flowering, but we haven't yet seen any fruits, just the flowers. It's the other pepper. There's another pepper. We have our bok choy. Here is the eggplant. Here I have some spinach. Here are the cucumber plants. As you can see, they have started to produce fruits.